A young man recovering after being shot last night in Desert Hot Springs. Police say they found the 19-year-old with a non-life-threatening gunshot wound to his lower body. The shooting happened just before 7 p.m. on Palm Drive near San Diego Drive. Police say the victim and witnesses did not cooperate with law enforcement. The investigation is ongoing.